everybody. Welcome back to another episode of our Gamefly Flybys. We are continuing our playthrough of House of the Dead Remake on the Nintendo Switch. Last episode, we killed some big crazy spider. We're chasing after Kurian. If you can't defeat creatures, try using your gun. How else can you defeat creatures? All right, final chapter, the House of the Dead. We've got a few continues to be able to try to make it through here, so.
Unlocked.
Killed you once.
Reload. 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 Reload! 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 Reload!
Bat gimp.
Reload!
Out, Kurian.
I must admit, I really respect your consistency. But you will never, ever defeat me. Say hello to my masterpiece.
Who are you? Nobody gives me instructions. I shall destroy everything.
What happened? Why don't you follow my instructions?
Because you pretty much created the devil.
Reload.
Oh, I did not think I was gonna
reload.
Get past that.
Reload. Reload. Reload.
Everything is over. I have nothing more to lose. However, I must go on. Goodbye, Kyrian. Farewell, Sophia.
Kyrian's body is like over there, to your right, bro. Agent's name. Oh. I don't know if this all fit. Oops. Oh yeah, mate. Sure as hell did. And back to the main menu. All right, guys. Well, I honestly, it has been a really long time since I played House of the Dead, so I didn't realize that we only had one more episode to go. So yeah, there it is. We beat it in one go. Only used like 6 continues, which not half bad for. Not having a light gun and having to use the pro controller. But yeah, that's it for us here today. We thank you guys so much for hanging out with us and taking time out of your day, no matter when it is, to watch this. We hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and we'll talk to you later. Stay groovin'.